alone. No friends, no one to talk to. Completely and utterly alone.
I'm better off on my own. Friends, no family, just me. Doesn't anyone believe me? I know he is real. I just know it. Whatever. I'm going outside and maybe he'll come back. Working at the hospital must be tiring. I wish I saw them more often. I hope I'm not getting sick. I hate being sick. I knew you were real. Why didn't you show up that day I was outside alone? I was waiting for you.
I'm sorry. I couldn't come. It wasn't my decision.
Now I'm sick. I hate being sick.
I have something I need to show you. Please, follow me.
What? That can't be. It can't.
I'm sorry, but it is, and I'm here because I'm your guardian angel.
Why me? Why now?
It was just your time.
I had so much to live for. I don't get to grow up, graduate, go to college, get a job. I don't get a happy ending.
I'm sorry. I wish this hadn't happened, but there's no control over destiny.
This is my destiny? Some destiny this is.
Do you want to say goodbye to your parents?
Yes, but they can't hear me, can they?
No, I'm sorry. They can't.
I guess they don't have to. Mom, Dad, I love you so much. But I guess it's time for me to go. I will miss you. But I'll be okay. Goodbye.